my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh shit. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Baby, I cannot let this slide. What in the workout dummy kind of mess is this? Baby, I knew this one gonna work out. I just knew it. The moment her arms flapped up like some damn wings were weights, I said, this ain't gonna work. This heifer is built like Samson and Goliath mixed with a poached egg. Baby, you can't do this. You cannot do this kind of activity in a chair backwards. You got to get in something that's compatible with your body weight, Miss Ma'am. I knew this was going to be an epic goddamn fail. Ain't no way. Ain't no way you thought this was going to be okay. You couldn't have. You should have known better, Miss Workout Lady. First of all, okay, your body is unequally yoked, okay? You knew damn well you wasn't gonna be successful trying to work out in a chair that leaned forward like a rocking chair. That heifer came tumbling down like Charlotte's wall. Do you hear me? Ma'am, you're shaped like a double bubble. Okay, you can't be doing this. I'm so tickled because she really thought that she was going to put her a nice little workout on. Baby, first of all, you look like a mild senior citizen with your salt and pepper hair. Ain't he? You wrong, okay? This disqualify you. Like my homeboy, my bro, Taj be saying, y'all don't even work out no more for y'all health. Y'all just do this shit strictly for the cameras and do about 12 little sit-ups or something and say, hashtag health is wealth. Ma'am, you ain't got no goddamn health is wealth. Your health is dumb. Because you would have never put yourself in that goddamn chair and tried to lift weights, all right? Baby, your shoulders built like an easy bake oven. And you up here trying to put on for the gram, for Facebook and social media, and damn near bust yourself in the head and made your whole body collapse. This is not the work of the Lord. I'm telling you now, I bet you she won't do this shit no more. She's just going to take her ass to Planet Fitness and work out regular or just simply walk around the backyard of the neighborhood. That's it, because, Miss Ma'am, you knew damn well this one going to work. Instead of you losing weight, you about to lose your damn mind and heart. Send your damn self to the hospital.